George got the step and Spurs one move and counts on the foul. He beat LeBron James.
Outside, George.
Oh! Sublime stuff, guys. Absolutely sublime.
Clark, he's going to start putting on a show now.